report prepared by the Director of National Intelligence about the Netanyahu government claims about that agency. You seem to be implying that the links to terror groups are unfounded.
Oh, there's no doubt that the claim that Prime Minister Netanyahu and others are making that somehow UNRWA is a proxy for Hamas are just flat out lies. That's a flat out lie.